I'm here today at the annual Iowa Jeep Show. This morning they are having a truck show. So anything that is four-wheel drive, whether it is a Jeep or not, Toyotas, Land Rovers, Suzukis, anything is allowed. And then at noon, they are going to open up the obstacle course and the wooded trail, as well as do some demonstrations on winching and other recovery techniques. Let's go check it out. We have one entry in Diamond in the Rough this year, and it's this old Chevrolet 4x4 pickup truck. Next is the Toyota class. It's kind of interesting.
Yeah, I saw that.
I think this is for a hot water heater. So you can take a shower and use the truck's engine heat to heat the water up. Next up is the Ford class. We have a lot of Broncos. This Bronco has an air compressor up front. We have a bunch of new Broncos and a couple trucks. My dad did bring out his 351 Cleveland powered Bronco. Next up is the Land Rover class. This is my Discovery 1, nicknamed Popcorn. I'm letting a friend drive it today. And we have a Discovery 2. And I brought my new Defender down. And Cassie brought her Discovery 2 as well. And we have the Chevrolet class. We have a GMC with wide tires and no doors. I hope that goes on course. I'd like to see that. Another pickup. In the Dodge class, we just have a couple pickups as well. These long wheelbase vehicles may have a little trouble on the course. Next up is the Willys class. This one has just about all tires. You must have a V8 under the hood. Had to clear the hood for the air cleaner. Nice looking seats they put in. No transmission tunnel. Little fuel cell here in the back. And next to that is another Willys with a wooden cab. Big old electric winch on the front. More Jeeps. Here's the Cherokees and Grand Cherokees. Big V8 under the hood. We have a CJ7. This next class is the Cherokees and Comanches. The Dukes of Hazzard wrap on this one has the mud built into the wrap. So even when you clean it, it still looks muddy. And we have the YJ class. That one looks like it has eyelashes. This looks pretty capable. That is a huge hose running all the way back. Radiator must be in the back. There it is. Little fuel cell back there. Now we have some really big classes. Come back the other side. Long row of Jeeps.
They're going to have some event staff out there if you guys have any questions. Also, at
the driver's meeting will all be taking place right here in front of the DJ station.
Those of you that were here last year, it was really soupy and really slick and really muddy. So the main modification we did to the track this year is we removed all the mud. So each obstacle is different than it was last year. While you're on the course here, stay in your vehicle. If you get hung up, if you have a problem, a spotter, someone will come help you.
Post-draft recovery,
If any of you have a tow strap that looks like this with these metal hooks, throw it away.
Yep.
One of the best things you can use for recovery in a really screwed up situation, if you can't get to a spot on a vehicle or a Jeep or whatever it is.
Put your soft shackle or some kind of a shackle around this and hook your windspine to it. This is one of the most sturdy parts of a vehicle. The wheel.
Thank you.
that all wrong.
up and down.
Okay, go ahead. There you go. You're back.
Road.